It's almost 3D from the fifth floor of the Williams Stadium press box. Woodrum going long on first down, and it's intercepted by the Hawks at the 40-yard line. Number six picks that out of the air. That's Brandon who comes up with that interception, the transfer from UConn.
Liberty tries to go for the big play to get it all back, and Brandon playing perfect defense. Woodrum rolls right, and he just doesn't get quite enough air on it. But I'll tell you what, give all the credit to Brandon. What an interception. He one-hands that and pulls it in. I mean, what can you say? A little underthrown, but he has to go high up in the air and pull it down with one hand.